Artificial intelligence has revolutionized and transformed social media in many innovative ways. With around 3 billion people connected to various social media platforms, they are generating a huge mass of data. Now the question is, why should social media be concerned about all this data floating around? The answer to this question is that this metadata is of great value to social media platforms. One reason is that the social networks can keep themselves relevant with times only if they keep themselves abreast about the needs, wants, and choices of the users from multiple geographical locations. Another reason is that they get to monetize this information when they share their platforms with advertisers and marketers. AI is one single solution for both these scenarios. The ever-increasing number of social media users is the driving force behind the marketing and advertising strategies used by the businesses today. Social media has those capabilities that can be used by the advertisers and marketers to communicate and influence customers better than what they could achieve through the traditional mediums. On their part, the customers too have started looking at social networks as valuable sources of information that can be validated and trusted. As per the Hootsuite online survey conducted by Harris way back in 2016, 59% of Americans who have a social media account agree that customer service via social media has made it easier to get questions and concerns resolved. Source: Hootsuite.com. Now, with artificial intelligence, AI, becoming an integral and inseparable part of social media, as well as digital marketing, it is changing the rules of the game. Businesses cannot afford to ignore the ever-appearing new and innovative trends in modern times. Social media now is a productive ground for the advertisers and marketers, as it is offering them to use artificial intelligence to introduce real-life shopping experiences for their customers. There are a few areas where artificial intelligence has already been helping social media marketing for quite some time. AI has successfully been acting as a social monitoring tool. The various social monitoring tools help the businesses by tracking and collecting brand mentions happening at different social media platforms. Social listening is one more important concept that is emerging in the field of marketing. AI has all the capabilities to help businesses listen more closely and efficiently to their customers. The businesses can have a better understanding about the profiles of their customers by using the data compiled by the social listening features of AI. This information can also help the brands to have more knowledge about the kind of competition that there is in a specific industry. With all these important pieces of information in place, the businesses can make relevant improvisations in their marketing strategy. These social monitoring and social listening tools can search and filter various interactions taking place on different social networks based on keywords, hashtags, location, and language. The businesses can conveniently get a track of this communication on social media and respond to them in an appropriate and timely manner. For social media, content is the king. So it is really crucial that relevant, engaging, and apt content should reach its audience. AI can help social media and social media marketers in maintaining this appropriateness and timeliness in content creation and dissemination. Artificial intelligence offers a number of features for different activities important for social media, like scheduling, content curation, analytics, monitoring, etc. Artificial intelligence has the ability to help social media networks in different stages of content management. Social media is supposed to be a dynamic, vibrant, lively, 24/7 platform of social interactions and meetings. It is really crucial that the content and information posted on these sites should always be updated. AI provides the social networks with auto-scheduling feature. It makes sure that already created and saved posts are automatically posted so that there are lapses in content scheduling. Bulk scheduling is another feature of AI that ensures that a large volume of content is scheduled to be posted at one go. This tool is a great help in cases where there is a huge bulk of data that is ready to be posted, but there is no one to do this because of different reasons. The bulk scheduler assists by scheduling many posts at the same time and across various social networks. Live video streaming is one more feature facilitated by artificial intelligence. AI can resolve a number of video-related problems for social media networks. For example, it can help by automatically generating clips and checking whether the video content is appropriate and relevant for the targeted viewers. Artificial intelligence is developing the capability to track moving subjects in front of the camera. AI-enabled capturing devices can be optimized to record videos that would be appropriate and pleasant for the audience. In addition to live video streaming, AI will have an impact on real-time video switching also. A video switching device is used to choose or switch between different audio-video sources. With the aid of artificial intelligence, these devices will be able to execute real-time video switching based on the imaging data like facial expressions, gestures, clothing, and color recognition. Artificial intelligence provides social media analytics that deals with collection, monitoring, and analysis of data extracted from social media platforms. The aim of this exercise is to facilitate online interactions between people from various demographic backgrounds. AI is helping in realizing the concept of social media intelligence, which means making an effort to extract practical and functional information from various social media platforms consisting of rich contextual settings. This information can outline solutions and designs for future improvements in social networks. Natural language processing is one of the aspects of artificial intelligence that aims at bringing the machines at par with humans in terms of language comprehension and processing. This can translate into application of AI in areas like transcription, translation, interpretation, captioning, and audio description. Social media can hugely benefit from this capability of AI, as it is closely related with all these activities.